State agents tonight are investigating a shooting that involved a law officer. It happened this afternoon, and it all followed a chase that started in Anderson County and ended up in Greenville County.
The suspect's car was first spotted near exit 35 on Interstate 85 this afternoon. A chase ensued and ended near Grove Station Apartments on Lakeside Drive.
News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local on the story from our Anderson newsroom tonight. Mandy, one of the suspects in this is being charged with attempted murder.
That's right, Michael. Deputies say the woman who refused to stop for blue lights aimed her car at an officer who had gotten out to try and stop her. That's when shots were fired, and a family nearby says they were caught in the middle of it all.
Surrounded by yellow tape is the car deputies say was used as a weapon aimed at an Anderson officer who was trying to get the driver to stop.
We seen a suspect car speed by, and a police officer is behind him.
Antoinika Lewis, her friend Cassandra Staley, and their two young children, 3 months and 4 years old, had just pulled into the parking lot of the Grove Station apartment complex. Staley says she got out to see what was going on.
If he hadn't got out of the way, she probably would have hit him. Mm-hmm. So I already knew then it was finna get ugly.
It was then, Staley says, the officer, faced with a car heading towards him, pulled a gun and fired at least two shots, which hit the hood of the car.
I heard him. I didn't know whether to get down or run and try to jump through the car, keep on going past the car. So I went on her side and ducked down by the car.
Meanwhile, Lewis had the children in the car with her and says one of the two passengers got out and started heading her way.
He was like, within arm's reach of my car, like he actually reached his arm out like he was about to come into my car. And I screamed and hit the lock button. And he looked at me and took off running.
That suspect was captured. Officers say he had drugs and a gun on him. The other two were arrested near the car.
The officer's okay. And of course, definitely a scary situation. A vehicle can be used as a weapon. Just as easily or more easily than anything else.
The suspects are facing multiple charges, including attempted murder filed against the female driver.
And Staley told me one of the suspects threw a bag of what looked like crack at her feet as he was running. I'm told he will be charged with resisting arrest, and deputies say he had already had some outstanding warrants on him. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.